The school buses arrive on time, but it's the dogs that go to school. The dog heard the commotion and dashed out the door. He looks forward to this moment every day. Next, you'll find out why they're in such a hurry to get to school. It's not just that. Every student loves this school. They'll find their own seats when they get on the bus. Teachers will fasten their seat belts. So what's a new student to do? Just give him something to eat along the route and find a new seat. The students will say hello to each other. Hello, why are you ahead of me today? When all the students are on the bus, the teacher will call the roll and give each student a snack. It's a tribute to their good behavior. The school's program is very rich. Students lined up to enter the campus when all the dogs are here. And then comes the moment they've been waiting for. It's like they've got a turbocharger on them. Dash into the pool. Have fun in there. But there are many dogs who don't like to swim. The school district provides them with a free range area. The facilities are very rich. After 1 hour of free time, the dogs are starting to learn. In the classroom, they learn how to make less trouble for their masters. It's noon, and the students are back on the bus after lunch. The teacher will take them out into the field. Getting dogs close to nature keeps you in a good mood all day long. This is a great school.